What's going on, guys? Welcome to game number 23 in our North Texas dynasty until we win the national championship. Guys, we are on the road at number 20, Utah. This is going to be a very fun and entertaining game. It's going to be tough against Kyle Whittingham's squad. Hope you guys are doing good, wherever you may be. I know we're doing good. We're off that 94-13 beatdown against, who was it, Southern Miss? Who was it? Was it those little boys over in Southern Mississippi? Yeah, it was. We dominated them. Look, we're number two in passing touchdowns, number one in rushing touchdowns. That's funny. We're almost the last in rushing yards. We're number one in rushing touchdowns.
That doesn't make any sense.
Damn, let's go, baby. Playing some meaningful football in the middle of the season. I like it. Let's take down number 20, baby. On the road. This is a big trap game, dude. Oh, didn't mean to click receive.
Running back to Walker. Has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep to open up the ball game. Here we go, folks. From the 8-yard line. Tackle, 25-yard line. North Texas Logan, and they've got one of their key players back again this year. All these helps, we've got veteran leadership, Irving, and it really helps when they're as talented as this guy.
I want to start off, too, by saying rest in peace, Bill Russell, one of the greatest to ever play the game of basketball, passed away tonight. Very sad to hear that news.
Yeah, man.
He was a monster for the Celtics back in the day. Rest in peace to Bill Russell.
The great, but the old saying is you can't rest on your laurels. You've got to get back to work here.
Oh shit.
And his receiver made a good catch to move the sticks.
From their own 49-yard line, first down. Pitches it, he's got the corner. He's out on the air, right side.
And I can remember the year that this young man enjoyed last year, as everybody buzzing about the kind of season he can have this year.
First down, let's go.
You know, he's using his offense the right way. It's almost like you have an extra wide receiver. He's that good.
Now, they talked about doing this, but I didn't think we'd see them hurry up this early.
No. Oh, dude, he almost came down on the two. Come on, Cap, you gotta throw that into the end zone.
So it's second and 10, all on the 40-yard line.
Drive.
first. Let's get the first. Keep it rolling. Let's go.
First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Pop this triple option.
Gets ready to take their first crack at it. Thank you. own 22-yard line. Second down. Lateral's back, and he's got space. And he jumped out of bounds.
He's got to be really fast.
That's a D-12 on the play. First down.
Catch, dude. No way. They're gonna look here. That was really clutch.
Well, I think he came down with it, but for a month of the move, it's hard to tell. So the referee is gonna take a look at several angles. Now remember, he's seeing the same thing we are, and he needs indisputable video evidence to overturn the call.
I don't think he got it,
actually. After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Let's go.
So after some discussion, the call on the field is reversed.
Let's go. Holy shit. It did not look like it came down with that.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. And he takes on the extra point. Here's an update from the
Texas Texas. In Texas, USA, you had better be able to
score. The Owl finally gets to work with a rushing touchdown.
The North Texas Eagles looks like they're ready for the kick.
Johnson needs to return.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one.
Over.
He's back to the 19-yard line.
There's our backup quarterback getting in the tackle.
10-7.
That was BS, man. That freaking.
Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way.
Let's go. Baby. This team is special.
Let's go. They line up at the 13. Second down.
Pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time he should just throw it away out of bounds. Excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
Fourth down.
After the sack, is now fourth and long. Brown, back deep to return. Brown, the 42.
Let's go.
Great job on the return.
Returner of the year, baby.
Game that's this close, you can't afford to waste the
money. Easy money, guys. Easy money, guys. Ta-da. One toss. Let's go. We're going to win this game, dude. Unstoppable. Defense has got to play their game. It should be freaking 17-0 right now. That's good.
They seem to be getting better with each series, and Now, this game started when this team was, you know, they wondered if they were going to be able to move the ball against this defense. And I think right now, I think they seem, as I said earlier, they seem to be growing their confidence in the defense.
North Texas has a 3-point lead. Into that quickly.
You know, Phoenix.
Goal
here. Trying to go 24-14 for the pass. Trying to run the clock out.
Yards, and with that, this will pick up the first down.
It's a nice option play here by the offense. Running back took the pitch and got a nice gain to move the chains.
From their own 41-yard line, it's first down.
That's what the goalie hit the horns, dude. I saw that dude lurking.
Sammy!
Hey!
Fucking ball into the end zone.
Oh, dude.
throwing all these fucking passes.
Up and down the field with these quarterbacks putting up huge numbers.
The quarterback is on his way back out of the field as he led a great drive last time out. North Texas is up a field goal. Man. Gets to about the 47-yard line.
This one is not to be in the Hail Mary formation because the defense wasn't the previous. You just get into a regular shotgun formation.
Studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here completely locked in on that first half.
This is a very close game now as we start the second half.
Number six, entry turn.
And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Let's apply.
Pick it up. Quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
25-yard line. Second down. He's tackled. 32 yards. Fires out to his receiver.
I like that they're completing these underneath routes because pretty soon the defense is going to start to cheat up. That's when the quarterback will have his chance to go over the top for the big play.
Let's go.
Football change hands as they fail to convert on fourth down.
This time the offense isn't successful on fourth down. The defense had that option play snuffed out from the get-go.
We're about set to start things up again. The Utes wide receiver had to leave the game earlier with that injury. What we're getting now, unlikely to see any further.
Excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
Second down, and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on their own 43. North Texas over field goal lead.
Zap was off to the races there, man. Texas isn't messing around, guys. Okay? So I don't take this seriously.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this.
Yeah, we lost
right
to Texas.
They don't have the luxury of wasting
drive.
Yeah, we lost
to Alabama.
They want to get back in the game.
We're winning on the road. It's number 20 Utah. We beat number 1 Michigan. We put up 94 points in our last game. We put up 77 points the game before that. It's time to get serious about the Texas football. Guys, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. Click the click the link in the description below. You guys can become Patreons for just $1 to $2 a month and help grow the channel. And also follow me on TikTok at The Sports Geek. Graphics are so sane for being such an old game.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down.
That takes so much pressure off of us, man.
Let's go. Let's take yet another peek at this game. And for Tulane, they'll hit you in the mouth and make you like it. They pound one in for the score.
So it's time to see this offense get away with it.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and never would find an
And he tackles them hard.
All right, we've got a temporary lead in the fourth quarter. Let's go.
That's three down and one to go. North Texas has got a 10-point lead.
Game clock, big run, conservative. It's time to ice this fourth quarter, man. Take no chances.
All right, we're just about set to start action here again on the fourth quarter.
Go, bro.
So it's first and 10 after the big run.
Third
down. Nice play,
on first and goal.
That's a smart play here by the quarterback. He threw it into the window to zone coverage game. Nice pass and a nice job by the receiver running the slant.
It's mean green football, baby. Get the Heisman winner in there, baby. Three possession ball game with this kick.
He makes the beat. Right?
Yep.
Let's go to the studio for this Reese Davis update. The Nittany Lions.
Down goes Penn State. That's good for us. Move up the Ravens a little bit more.
And for Wisconsin, they 1-2-3. They line up to kick this one away.
That'd be a fun dynasty to do. Wisconsin.
He's to the 20. Ready to get things going again. They come out of an empty backfield.
Our Utah's going to be passing the ball, that's for sure.
Just pushed out of bounds around the 34-yard line. Five guys will be on the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
Let's go.
Some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Kick it. Kick it. Let's go. Fourth and seven. Vote on my next dynasty. I feel like everyone's gonna vote for the Browns. I don't know why.
It looks like they're gonna blitz. Now he's scrambling.
Might be tripping. I feel like I have a lot of Nebraska supporters.
Third down and
nice catch. Let's go. Damn, North Texas. Let's go. Dude, if only we would have beaten Texas, man, we'd probably be like in the top 10 right now.
They come out in a 5-wide set.
Crazy shit, come on. Masters. He was down.
Yep.
He was down.
Turnovers often change the momentum of the entire game. Are you
fucking kidding me? No way.
They're gonna review this fumble, and I gotta tell you, I think he was down before the ball got loose.
No, I don't know about this one, Brent. They called him a fumble on the field, and they need indisputable video evidence to overturn this call.
That was scary, dude. Let's go get the offense out there.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Yep. So after some discussion, the call on the field is reversed. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Gains his way to the 33-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Waste all your timeouts, you tell.
Alright,
guys, well, it looks like we're about to go 7-2 on the season. After starting off the season 0-2, we're going to rally off our 7th straight win. There it is. This one's over, boys.
389 total yards.
We played a very tough Utah defense today. And our guys stepped up to the challenge. We got a little scary there. We threw that pick and we were losing. But Capolupo found a way to win this one. Hit Chaplain on that big freaking third down conversion. That was huge. Thank you guys so much for everything, all the support. You guys are the best. Run one more play here. This one is over. Guys, be sure to subscribe. Be sure to follow me on TikTok at the Sports Geek. And be sure to click the link in the description below. Become a Patreon. 38-28 win on the road in a tough environment where no one ever wins a series. Against the Kyle Whittingham coach team, Jerry Capp. 3 touchdowns. Defense had a great performance, guys. Wasn't their best performance, but they did just enough. This was BS right here. I should have been a pick. Oh, well. Yeah, see my guy yelling at the other guy.
Turn around.
I was gonna show all the Utah touchdowns, huh? Let's see how it is. That was ugly. Here's one for us. The big brown.
take it easy. Go Mean Green. Highlights will be up soon.